I'm falling in love.
Welcome in, everybody. Glad you're with us. MLB The Show brings you Diamond Dynasty Baseball. It's Baton Rouge taking on Houston. Ready to go? Leading off, Ellie De La Cruz.
The shortstop, Ellie De La Cruz.
The why to kick the pitch. And that one fouled off. And he hits a ground ball right side. Marte throws to first in time. One out in the top of the first. An outstanding hitter in Ketel Marte. Hit hard on the ground to short. Whips it across. Two away here in the top of the first. Two outs, bases empty. Now it's Fernando Tatis Jr. And a foul ball. Tatis, in his fifth season, 25 years old, and he was born in the Dominican Republic.
Ball one.
Outside low, and now it's even, 1-1. Way out front for strike two.
From a pitcher's perspective, that's a beautiful splitter right there. As a hitter, you don't like it, but he's commanded his fastball, and out of that same tunnel, that splitter comes, and the bottom just falls out of it.
Low throw, and he can't dig it out. Two outs, runner at first. And next will be the cleanup hitter, Chipper Jones.
Whoa,
that's a little bit low. That one ripped, but foul. Comes up empty. That's strike two.
They can live up in the zone all game if hitters will chase it. That's just too much.
Oh, and now a wild pitch. Tosses to first. And that is the third out of the inning. Now it's the power speed combo. Chipper Jones.
The third baseman.
As he turns on the rubber, and with that good live arm delivers. Outside. Ball one. Outfield playing very deep, not wanting anything over their heads. Next offering is in for a strike. And another ball. Kicks and deals. Lifted in the air right center field. Tatis settles underneath it. And there's one away. Here's Ketel Marte. Bounced out to short. Tosses to first. They get the out on Marte. The batter now, Jorge Polanco.
Bunker.
And that one's a little bit low. And that is ball one. Liner, and that should be extra bases. Now he'll turn for second. And he starts his afternoon off right with a double. Man at second here with two away. And now it's the switch hitter, Carlos Santana.
Ball one, no strike.
In the dirt, blocked, but no advance. That's ball one. Man on second, two down. Check swing, tried to hold up. Now an appeal to third, and he held back, according to Ricky Holiday. That one misses, and now 3-0.
The strategy of winning a ball game, when you could make that pitcher work a little more, expose himself by throwing pitches, that could be the key to winning perhaps later on. So good job of extending this inning, getting a knock with two outs to bring the number four hole hitter up.
Two outs and one in scoring position. Back to the mound. He's got it. Over to first. Inning over. And welcome back to the ballpark. Top of the second. Now batting Jurickson Profar. Fought off foul. The wind of the pitch. Foul ball there. Righty to the plate. And that one missing low.
One ball, two strikes, the count.
Keeps the at-bat going with a foul ball. And the righty deals. And that skips in the dirt.
Well, this is a guy that can be frustrating for pitchers because he fouls off so many pitches and grinds out the at-bat. I'm sure there's some times where a pitcher would rather just give up a first-pitch single than have to waste six or seven pitches on one hitter. He's a pull hitter, and that's about as much as you can pull one and keep it fair. So no surprise right there. Nothing the shifted defense can do about it, though.
Mike Trout, now in the box, comes up empty with a swing there. Now a high fly ball out to left center. Duran moving under it. Hauls it in for the out. And next is the designated hitter. And there's the strike.
Good pitch right there. Anytime you can get one by a bat of this caliber, especially with runners on, it's got to give you some confidence out there on the mound that you can win this battle.
Swing and a miss, and he got him. Two gone now. Martin Digo digging in now. Fly ball down the line. And that's a foul ball. Here's your one. And that's in the dirt. Profar, the runner at first with two gone. And now one and two.
One ball, two strikes.
Got him looking. Froze him with the heater at the knees. And we're back. Now it's the switch hitting outfielder, Jurickson Profar. Halliday back to work. That's in there, and that's strike one.
0-1.
On the ground, right side. Marte throws the first in time. One up, one down. Frank Thomas now at the plate.
Thomas.
Swing and a line drive, base hit out of the center field. So a man aboard now with one away.
Batting seven, the center fielder.
Now batting Jarren Duran.
Duran.
And downstairs. And that one a little below the knees. Now 2-0 at the belt and fires. And now 2-1. And that's a little high.
Really good take, especially with two strikes.
And there's a fly ball deep right field to the warning track, makes the catch.
Man, that's one of those at-bats where you have to remind yourself it's about the process. He did everything right there. Nothing to show for it. But in your mind, you have to convince yourself that it was a very good at-bat.
Wyatt Lankford in the box with two gone. And takes a look at a called strike. That misses the zone. And one and one. And strike two.
One ball, two strikes.
Next pitch way upstairs. Wouldn't chase that time.
Great RBI spot here. Just got to stay focused on the pitch. The runner will be in motion. So
three.
And he got him. Strike three. Well, here we go. Top of the third. Scoreless game. Here's a big power threat. Jaren Duran. And that one hammered. That's back there. Pulls it in on the warning track.
Man, I love that route. The ball was smoked. He knew he had to get back to the track right away. Turned his back on the infield. Got to the spot, turned around, and made a nice catch.
De La Cruz takes a ball as he stands in for the second time. Bounce to the right side. Throws the first in time. Ketel Marte up to the plate. This is a true five-tool guy. Not very many of them out there, but when he's on the field, you can't take your eye off of him. Swing and a foul straight back.
Fans come to the ballpark to watch him play. And in baseball, to have such a talented player going out there every day and putting on the show that he does, just a joy to watch.
Makes the catch, inning over. Set for the bottom of the third, and here's the catcher, Joe Mauer. High fly ball down the left field line. Duran pulls that one down, and there's one down. And now here is Chipper Jones. Ball one there. Still tied at zero, last of the third. Fouled off. He was late. And another ball. That one blasted deep to right. Tatis going back. Pulls it in on the warning track. So up next, Ketel Marte. And first offering is fouled off. And there's a strike on the outside corner.
This guy's not wasting any pitches. Hitters got to get into swing mode. This is a good time to expand the zone. Throw something maybe down in the dirt.
The next pitch misses. Going to count one and two. This one lifted in the air, left field. Can't get there, and now maybe extra bases. Marte into second, and he's got a double.
That could be a dangerous pitch if you don't get it inside enough, because as a hitter, you see it coming across the plate the whole way. No problem handling it and putting a good swing on it that time. Runner in scoring position now, and a good opportunity to push across the first run of the ballgame.
The shortstop takes the ball.
Well, they're looking to get on the board first here after that clutch two-out double made this inning interesting.
And there's a hit. Rounds third, headed for the plate. And he's out. Up, down, and that ends the inning. And welcome back to the ballpark. And the batter will be Fernando Tatis Jr. That one ripped left field. He won't get there. That should be extra bases. Safe at second with a leadoff double.
Now batting, third baseman.
Now here is Chipper Jones. And the first pitch misses for ball one. All tied up. Top half of inning number four. Right through there for a strike. Next offering in there for a strike. And it's one and two. And that just misses.
It's a good take.
Man, it's second. Hard ground ball, base nine. Throw to second, not in time. He's there easily.
That's two consecutive extra base hits for this team. I really like that swing, man. He didn't just push it the other way through the infield. He drove it that way, and it kind of makes me think he was thinking opposite field as he stepped into the box. Got a pitch he liked, and he got it done.
Tatis on third. Jones stands at second. No outs. Good job to fight that one off.
Definitely got the hitter conscious of the pitch inside. Really think the outer half is open.
Here's a high chopper. Throw on to Santana. And the first run of the game comes across. Pretty impressive lineup. Mike Trout hitting this far down to the order. There's a swing and a drive. Duran makes the play. Runner tags from third.
Well, he's always capable of losing one over the fence. He might have just missed it right there, but a good job driving that run from third.
Number six at the plate with two away. Swings through that one. Swing and a miss, and that's strike two.
No ball, two strikes.
Waves at the bender for the strikeout. And we're back. And now the first baseman, Carlos Santana. And the right hander back to work.
Santana.
That one to first. And he takes it himself for the out. Here's the switch hitting left fielder, Jurickson Profar.
Well, he's doing a nice job of keeping the ball out of the air. Lets the defense work behind him with another ground ball. Good execution.
All one's the count.
The wind of the pitch. And that's off the inside edge. And the count even, one and one. Line to right, and that'll be a base hit. So they get a man aboard with a one-out single.
Just a solid swing right there. Caught it out front and ripped it into the outfield for the base hit. Those always feel great.
Thomas stands in now and watches strike one. That one ripped. And that's a base hit. Profar around second, headed for third. And they'll have runners at the corners after a one-out single.
A couple of hits in a row for him here. He obviously put a very nice swing on that pitch and really drove it towards the gap. But I'm pretty surprised he only ended up on first right there. And it's kind of hard to say if there was some hesitation or if they just decided to play it safe.
And that one fouled off.
At the dish, looking to lift the ball in the air in this spot. Anything but the inning double play, Boog.
Falling behind 2-1.
Good spot for the hitter. Definitely has the advantage in this count with runners on.
Roll to short, could be two. On the run, sends it over to first. Now two away as they get a run across. Digging in, Wyatt Lankford. Struck out looking his first time. Misses off the plate. And that's ball one. Tying run in scoring position. We're here in the bottom of the fourth. Just missed. Next offering is in for a strike.
Two ball, one strike.
Rips one to right. Fair ball. Runner around third. He'll score and they've tied it. It's 2-2.
Big RBI for him right there. High fastball, even a little above the zone, but such a good job of staying tall on the backside. Get that barrel there to meet it just in time. I'll tell you what, it's not easy to do.
Throw in holds the lead runner at second. Two on now with two away.
The third baseman, Chipper.
And now Chipper Jones. And that's off the inside edge. Ball one. And that one is lifted in the air. He's got it, and the inning is over. Ready now for the fifth inning. Here's Digo.
The catcher. Martin.
The pitch.
Digo.
Trying to bunt his way on. Fires to first on the run. On target. He got him. Nice play. Here's the left fielder, Jaron Duran. And a foul ball. Base is empty, one away, and we're at the top of the fifth. Now 1-1. Deep drive down the line. Foul ball.
I love how he tracked the ball right there and was able to get through that fastball just a little bit late. Otherwise, it stays fair. I think if the top hand is a little stronger, same swing produces a home run.
One down, base is empty. Pop up here, third base side. Pulls it down, and they're two away. Now the batter will be the shortstop, Ellie De La Cruz.
De La Cruz.
Hard grounder into the outfield for a knock. And that keeps the inning going.
Couldn't have timed it up any better than that.
Patel. Marquez.
Got the top of the ball a little bit, but not much. That was hit pretty hard through the infield, so I think he'll be happy with that swing. Definitely generated some good bat speed.
Tries to get back and see. Wouldn't chase that time. Chris, with that distraction and a speedy guy at first, he's in a favorable hitter's count.
Well, if nothing else, I mean, this is a great spot for a hitter to be in.
Fouls one off, 2-2. De La Cruz off of first with two away. That one 95 to finish. We head to the bottom of the fifth. Here's the second baseman, Ketel Marte. Hard grounder into the outfield for a knock. So a man on base to start the inning.
The batter number 7,
Jorge Polanco, digs in now.
Polanco.
On the ground, could be 2. There's 1. Throw to first, but he beat it.
Now back.
Carlos Santana getting ready to hit.
Santana.
In there at the knees. And that is strike 1. Swing and a high fly ball. That one out towards left center field. Way back there. Got it. Bangs against the wall, but holds on.
That's just a really nice catch on the run right there. He saved extra bases for sure. If the pitcher's his friend, he'll give him a second to catch his breath before he's ready to deal the next pitch.
Swing and a high fly ball to left. Duran settles under it and makes the catch. Top of the sixth inning, Fernando Tatis Jr. to hit here. And the pitch. Strike 1.
0-1.
Next offering in there for a strike. No balls, 2 strikes. And ball 1.
And that's awfully close. I don't know how you take that. He's seeing the ball out of the pitcher's hand really well right now.
Off the plate, and the count is 2-2. In the air, out towards right center. Langford has a bead on it. Puts it away for the out. 1 down. And now the big-time power threat, Chipper Jones. That one is absolutely belted. And it's gone! Just like that, they move in front. It's 3-2. Profar climbs in on that left side. Clobber to right field. Way back. Gone. He sends it out of here. And they add on. It's 4-2. One out, base is empty. And here is Mike Trout. And first offering is fouled off. And a pitch. Good eye in that spot. Two runs across in the inning, and we're the top half of the sixth. So a foul ball makes it 1-2. That one missed. In the air, out towards left center. Durant makes the catch, and there's two down. Two outs, base is empty. And now the DH, who's 0 for 2 with a pair of strikeouts. Out to short, Polanco. Third out, and that ends the frame. Well, we go bottom six. Now it's the DH, Frank Thomas. The wind of the pitch. Off the plate inside, 1-0.
Well, after putting up a nice inning on offense, got some runs across, this is where you look for the starter to go out there, have a shutdown inning. Don't give that other team any hope. You just hope that he can get through this inning, get the bats back up there while they're hot.
Swing and a miss, strike one.
2 balls, 1 strike.
This one in the air, center field. Trout settles under it. Makes the grab, one away. Here's some real power at the plate. Jaren Duran. And there's a foul ball. Oh, and two now as he swings through it. One out, base is empty. And he swings and lifts one to deep center field. And a base hit.
Everything came together for him. I could watch base hits like that one all day long, and so could every hitting coach in the league. Just a nice line drive into center field.
Lankford in the box now, takes strike one. And it's even up.
This is one of those situations defensively where you can't try to do too much. You got to make sure that you field the ball cleanly and get one out first. It's going to be tough to get two with this kind of speed in the batter's box.
With the tying run at the plate here in the bottom of the sixth. Over to first, and he's saved. And another ball.
So here we go. Base runner at first. Could be running on the pitch. He's got good enough speed to steal the bag to get
De La Cruz. Flips for one. Over to first. Safe. And now the catcher comes up to him. Joe Mauer. There's a strike.
Well, if he's going to steal second, you want him to go early in the count. That way he's not a distraction to the hitter at the plate. Go ahead and get it out of the way so the hitter can focus on the pitch.
They get the force. All set for the start of the inning. Here's the catcher, Martin Digo. Foul back our way, and that's out of play. Classe, in his fourth year, he throws a cutter, a slider, and he works in a four-seamer. And they get the leadoff hitter in the seventh. Now the left fielder, Jaren Duran. Swing and a drive, deep right field. That one back. And gone. He shoots one out to right. It's 5-2. Now, so the batting order turns over. Ellie De La Cruz, the next to hit. And that one almost hit him. Chopped to the left side. And he grabs it, foul. One out, base is empty, and a run in here in the top half of inning number seven. Swing and a miss, and he's down on strikes, and now two gone.
Second base.
Ketel Marte will hit next.
Marte.
I see it went.
All ones the count.
And he deals. Foul back our way, and that's out of play.
A defensive swing right there. Some cheese on the inside part of the plate. But the hands are still stinging
one ball,
after that one.
Two strikes.
Pitch in the dirt. Now 1-2. Wouldn't chase that time.
He's trying to stay down in the zone, but the hitter just will not chase. Now back in a 2-2 count, he's going to have to go to something else to get him out.
Two outs. Still 2-2 after the foul ball. Ninth pitch of the at-bat due next. Drilled out towards left center field. That's well struck. And in one hops the wall. And into second easily with a two-out double.
Now batting, the right fielder, Fernando.
Now it's the right fielder, Fernando Tatis Jr. That clips the inside corner for a strike. Up the middle. Save!
Oh, he's safe.
Now got it. Third baseman. Chipper.
So two on with two away. Next to hit, Chipper Jones. He's already homered in this game.
Ball one, no strike.
Lefty out of the stretch. Runners at first and third. And that one is in the dirt. And that's ball two. And a pitch. Fastball for a strike.
Two balls, one strike.
Misses outside. Now 3-1. This one smoked out to left. Profar settles under it, makes the grab. And welcome back to the ballpark. Bottom of the seventh, and now it's switch hitting third baseman Chipper Jones. The right-hander back to work. Fouls one off out of play, back to our left. That one ripped. Durant going back on this one. Up against the wall and brings it in. At the plate, Ketel Marte. Line drive to short and caught.
That at bat is a positive sign, even though it probably doesn't feel like it. He hit the ball hard, but it doesn't always work out in your favor. Sometimes a defender is there to make a play.
Polanco stands in here. Tried to hold back his swing there, but went around. On the ground, right side. And it goes just foul. And that one hit to first. He takes it himself to the bag, and that'll do it. And we're back, ready to begin the eighth. And here's the first baseman, Jurickson Profar. The pitch. Check swing, he went too far, and it's a strike. Ripped to short. Fires across the diamond. Leadoff man is out here in the eighth. Here's Trout. Outfield playing very deep, not wanting anything over their heads. Jones. The throw to first. Two up, two down here in the top of the eighth. Two outs, bases empty. Next is the DH, a switch hitter.
Nope.
That one missing inside. Foul ball. Two down, nobody on. And we're in the top of the eighth. Hit hard. That gets through. Here's Martin Deagle stepping into the box. Swings and blasts one deep to left center. In one hops off the wall, should be extra bases. In to score from first, it's 6-2.
Comes through with the RBI. Challenged him with the fastball right in the heart of the zone, and he was clearly ready to jump all over it.
So two down, Jarren Duran digs in now. Looks like it'll be a pinch hitter, Brian Reynolds.
Man, it must be nice to pull a superstar off your bench, huh?
Duran settles under it, makes the grab, and that'll end the inning. On to the bottom of the eighth, and now the first baseman, Carlos Santana. And the pitch.
Santana.
That's outside, and that's ball one. Liner snagged at first. So digging in, Jurickson Profar.
Quick reactions down there at first, and those can be tougher than they look sometimes. There could be all kinds of weird spin or knuckling action on the baseball.
That's off the mark, 2-0. Here's a rocket out to left. Reynolds snags it for the second out. And next is the designated hitter, Frank Thomas. And that one clips the corner. And that's a base hit. Throw over to first.
Clearly seeing the ball very well in this one. Showed a willingness to drive.
Tanner Scott gets the call from the pen.
And he's got a nice lead to work with, so he should come in throwing strikes, attacking these hitters.
Two outs. That's ripped. Base hit. Throw stops the lead runner at second. Two on and two out.
Now batting. Right here.
Now Wyatt Langford, one for three.
Count 1-0.
In the dirt. No movement on the base. It's ball one. The 1-0. Fought off foul. And here it comes. And another ball.
Way to lay off that fastball up right there. You're looking for something you see well that you can handle, but you also have to keep the discipline so that you're not popping up pitches that are just a little too high.
This one in the air.